life of a rider. Lost that heart. I played the pieces to the puzzles, but they told me apart. I went to jail for shit I didn't do. Niggas banged at my motherfucking crew. We retaliated, now we killers. Niggas slaying ghetto dope tapes, but we drug dealers. Ain't that a bitch? A nigga trying to make it. Change for society, but these fools trying to take me. They want you dead or locked up. Smoking or rocked up. Walking or blocked up. Down or cocked up in a box. Head is 6 feet deep. It could be you or me, your girl or your homie. Cause life has no time. But keep your eyes on your enemy. That's one of wrong from the last time.
He took the kiss of death so I could be the last dime. He took the kiss of death so I could be the last dime. He took the kiss of death so I could be the last dime. He took the kiss of death so I could be the last dime. Tupac, Biggie Smalls, my little brother Kevin Miller, they all took the kiss of death so I could be the last dime. Real niggas and bitches out there, feel my pain, feel my pain. It's real out here. Ain't no such thing as you can't change your life. You can't do what you want to do. A coward dies a million deaths, but a soldier only died once. To all y'all niggas out there in the hood trying to feed y'all families, get what you gotta get and get out, nigga. Get your shit together. And if you hustling, hustle for a cause, nigga. And don't believe in nobody but your motherfucking self, cause money's the root of all evil. We done lost a lot of soldiers behind the dollar. That's one of the wrong, nigga. From the last design, you heard me?
Good day, America. This is Mr. No Limit. Soldier, wanna get rid of gangsta rap? But what if gangsta rap gets rid of you? How'd you like them apples? Do you want your kids to grow up listening to good American music? But they don't want that. They want that body shit. Do you always point the finger at the bad guy? But what if the bad guy points the finger at you? Fuck the politicians, the media, and the government. The fucking world was built on corruption. If it wasn't for people like me and my reality music, you couldn't pay for a meal. I'm tired of you fucking horses following me around, tapping my phone, and overtaxing my money. You know what a horse is? It's a pig that don't fly straight. But it's okay.